Welcome back to Give and Take. And before we spin the arrow for our next prize, we're going to let our viewers at home know exactly how our players stand.
Watch. Gina has the trip to Puerto Rico worth $1,056. Judy has the diamond pin, the brass bed, and the kitchen. She's frozen with $5,410. Susan has a trip to Switzerland and the diamond ring worth $4,265. And in the lead is Ann with the living room stereo chair and sailboat worth $4,375.
Thank you, Johnny, and only our viewers at home now know what the totals are. And remember, the player who's closest to $5,000 without going over wins the game and her prizes. All right, here's our next prize. Johnny?
A collector's item may best describe your next prize, ladies. And a beautiful one it is. It's this old Scottish oak slant-top knee-hole desk, circa 1900, with original brass hardware, including keys for two separate locking systems, from Richard Bertine Antiques.
Oh, right. It's an oldie but a goodie, and that is beautiful. If you're pricing, you might remember what Johnny said. You have to listen to the description. It helps you with the price. Here's your next question for the give and take advantage, and Judy would certainly like to get it since she's frozen. Lloyd Bridges has two actor sons. What's the name of the one who isn't Bull? Judy.
Jeff.
That's right. Jeff is right. You got it. All right, Judy. Now you have five areas. You have the lid areas. You stop the arrow. You have a chance now to become unfrozen. There it goes. For the antique. Around and around she goes. And that's Gina. That's Susan. And Judy. You got it. All right, Judy. You're frozen, so you can't win the antique chest. That'll go into the bonus round, and somebody will try for that later. But the arrow has landed on you, so you may give one of your prizes away and try and get back in the game. Now look over the scores and see what you're going to do.
Well, I'll tell you, Anne's got the living room, the stereo chair, the sailboat. She is really up there.
All right.
Gina's got the Puerto Rico trip. I don't know. That's middling, I think. Susan's got that Switzerland trip and the diamond ring.
All right.
I don't know.
How are you going to do?
All right. I'm going to give the...
Yes, Judy.
Diamond pin.
Yes.
Which I don't want to give it, but I got to give it. So I'm going to give the diamond pin to Ann.
All right.
I hope she's over.
The diamond pin to Ann, hoping, of course, to freeze her. Let's see. You have the living room set, Ann, the stereo chair, the diamond pin now on the sailboat, and you are... Yes, we did it to you. Now, let's see about you, Judy. You have the kitchen and the brass bed, and you are unfrozen, and you're back in the game. Okay. Now, remember, Ann, you have a chance if the arrow points at you to get back in yourself. And this is the big one. This is it, the final prize of the game. Johnny?
Okay, Jim, beauty abounds as the lovely Jane Nelson shows us, the very ultimate in fashion. Davini's individually designed polar-dyed muskrat cape with matching polar-dyed raccoon collar from Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills.
All right. Muskrat and raccoon. I don't know anything about fur, but it's beautiful. Just beautiful. All right, a very important question for the give-and-take advantage. In the card game of 21, an ace and a 10 gives you blackjack. But what's the highest number you can have with an ace and a 7? Judy. That's right. 18 is right. All right, you have the advantage now, Judy. You have five of the areas. The other players have their own. One frozen player, Ann, would love to get it. Around and around she goes. Big prize. And oh. Whoa. And you're frozen. You can't win the first post. But it's a big move. You have a chance now to make the final play of the game. You can give one prize to any player and try and get yourself under $5,000, of course. Okay?
Okay. Well, I already know what I'm going to do. I'm going to return Judy's generosity. I'm going to give Judy back the diamond pin because I know that'll
All
turn
right.
over.
All right, you're giving Judy back the diamond pin, okay? That's the end of the game. All right, the game is over. That's the final play. Now let's check our totals, okay? We'll start with a champion who's already won over $9,000 in prizes. Gina, you have a pocket full, I tell you, or a house full, really, of things. Today, your total is $1,056. $1,056 for that trip to Puerto Rico. And let's see, Susan, how about you? A trip to Switzerland and that diamond ring. You know what that's worth?
No.
That's worth $4,265. $4,265. Now, Judy, I think we know, since you got back to Diamond 10, your total right now, $5,410. You're over, and you are frozen. Now, Ann, you gave away that Diamond 10 just at the end. Sometimes it's better to give than receive. We've often said that. Your total is $4,375. And Ann, you are the winner. The living room deck and stereo chair and the sailboat are yours. Thank you so much. Enjoy your prizes, Gina. Thank you, Susan, for a great game. Judy, terribly sorry. We have gifts for you, and we'll be back for one more spin of the arrow for every prize in the game worth $16,769. That final spin after this. For one final spin, this is a big one. Now, you've already run $4,375 in prizes. This time, you'll be the only player at the board. If the arrow's pointing directly at you, you win every single prize that we've seen today. And you know there have been some beauties. But just to refresh your memory, let's take a look and see what they were, okay? A vacation in Puerto Rico. Oh, that's a beautiful island, too. And that's yours if you win the bonus spin. A beautiful kitchen. How about that? A refrigerator, freezer, and microwave range. The brass bed worth $1,390. That could be yours if you win. The antique desk, $595, and it is in beautiful condition. The fabulous diamond ring, $875. And, of course, the furs and the trip to Switzerland worth $3,300. We want to take a look at the furs. There it is, right there. Is that not beautiful? Now, that could be yours, along with the trip to Switzerland. The grand total would be $16,796. All you have to do is pick a spot, sit down, and stop the arrow, and hope it points at you. Where do you want to go?
I'm going to go back to my yellow.
Going back to your yellow, all right. You have a cheering section behind you there?
Yes, my daughter.
Is that your, where's your daughter? Right there?
Right there.
Okay, in the blue, let's see her pull a little magnetism. This is for all those prizes, Anne. And away we go. You and only you can stop the arrow.
Okay, baby, let me stop.
All right, the power's off. Looking for yellow. Around and around it goes. We're going to make it one more time. One more time. Going, going. And oh. I'm sorry, man. Just so close. But I tell you what, you did win the stereo chair, the living room, the sailboat, and you'll be back to meet three new players next time, okay? All right, thank you so much. And we'll be right back with another, a little more give and take after these words. Some of our contestants at Give and Take will receive relax and unwind with Daisy's Whirlpool Massage. Safe, UL listed Daisy fits any tub. Daisy Whirlpool adds a little fun to your day. And a gourmet selection from Argo Cornstarch, the pure ingredient at the heart of good home cooking, Argo Cornstarch. The supply of Instant Maxwell House coffee, always good to the last drop. No wonder it's America's favorite instant coffee. And a selection of Twin Conditioning Tony Home Waves. So gentle you can restyle your hair with every new season. That's Twin Conditioning Tony Home Waves. And an assortment of Lipton Cup of Soup. Everyone gets his favorite kind. Add boiling water, get a single serving of Hot Hearty Soup quick. A delicious Lipton Cup of Soup. And a supply of extra thick, extra flavored Chunky. Four delicious different family size bars. Great candy for the whole family in each Chunky family size bar. And we'll be back with more Give and Take right after this message. Welcome back to Give and Take. Not a bad day, Ann. $4,375, and we'll see you with three new players next time, okay? And I hope we'll see you next time, too, for more fun, fabulous prizes, and excitement. Jim Lang saying bye-bye till then.